music in that way all the time in my yoga practice. So whether I'm teaching a group or I'm using it personally, I've used music to like let go of specific emotions and to help build emotions and bring other people into the present moment sometimes. So like if I know that I'm teaching an older group, like I'll specifically use music that they'll like to help bring them into the moment more. Or like just on Friday, I used a Fleetwood Mac song in a practice because I knew everyone would want to sing it and that would bring us all together more. So the goal really of bringing people out of their body and like into just feeling, like that's what I use music for.
Me and my buddies do a radio show at Plymouth, and I think of it as music therapy, as it just kind of makes us happy and gives us something fun to do when we're pretty bored and don't know what to do. And playing music and saying dumb things for other people on the radio probably makes them happy too. It makes us happy thinking about it.
I play the bass, and playing music is definitely pretty relaxing and relieves stress, so it kind of works as a form of therapy, I'd say.
Over the summer, I like broke my foot and I couldn't like walk or do anything, and so like I picked up a guitar and started learning chords, and it felt really nice.
When my foot was broken, it was like I couldn't do anything with my body, obviously, so I like could progress in guitar, which was just healthy for my mental and for all that, so it was a big piece in recovery for sure.
How's the foot?
It's better now. Learned how to walk again, so yeah, I can still kind of play guitar a little bit as well, so yeah.
I wake up in the morning usually in a horrible mood, and I put on music for like 10 minutes, and then I'm ready to get out of bed, face the day.